Get it, Ada. Doesn't look good. What's up everybody, AG here, back with another video. So I'll continue my playthrough of Resident Evil 4 Remake, where I finally reached the island section of the game after putting this game on hold for a few weeks. Before we jump right into it, if you guys like my content so far, do me a huge favor by leaving a thumbs up, it actually helps up a ton. And if you want to see more stuff like this in the future, go ahead and click the subscription icon and the bell notification to have them updated in your sub feed when the new videos go live. Idea what's gonna happen from here on out.
That's gotta be their sanctuary.
Ashley.
Their defenses are no joke.
Keep moving. Ah, thank goodness.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I can certainly do something with this. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Let me upgrade the upgrade the handgun.
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Will that be pleasant travels?
Hold on. I don't think I'll be needing the killing stone for now.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
Alright, let me upgrade the fighting knife then.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. emphasize. Anything else I can help you with, come back anytime.
Okay, I think I'm ready. Pleasure doing business. What am I doing? Whoa! Body, I just repaired my body armor, damn it. Okay, what the hell? Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Hold the fort? Damn it! Ah shit, I'm burning as hell. There's a treasure right over here. Where the f- Oh, found it. Okay, let's keep going from here. Run!
Not bad at all.
Body armor's not looking great.
Yeah, tell me about it. Damn it!
You're serious.
Wait. Okay. Wait, I can't go in here? Check the map. Go, 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 go! Should be interesting. Oh, f- what the? Damn it! Okay, that's it. Nope. Fine, I use the shotgun then. Thank you. Oh, I'm running low on on health right now. Oh, this area. Get in, you bastard! Oh boy. You can't be serious. Whoa, what the shit? Man, this is tough. Man, this is tense. All right, this fight. And also, man. What the? Oh, I'm running low. I don't have any health. God damn it, this is hard. Keep running. Now to the other side. What the f am I doing? Okay, now why do you hit me the other end? Wrong way.
Trágate esto. Run, 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 run! Just keep running, you piece of sh. What the? God damn it! My goodness, the movement is it me or the movement is slow? Slower than usual. Get out, get out, get out. Get the fuck out from there. Run, run. Run, Leon, run for fuck's sake. Oh, not these bugs!
No.
No, not Mike. No! Oh, f-
Mike!
Oh, f- piece of shit. Alright, let's kill these bugs.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Saddler.
Oh, that was rough. That was rough.
Wait.
I'm pretty worn out, to be very honest. Wait, there's one right over here? Let me check the area, let me check the area, let me check the area first. Trying to destroy the blue medallions. Wait, over here? Where the f is it? Seriously, where is that one? Oh, I hate this. I f***ing hate this. The map shows it's over here, but I can't find it. Like, what the actual f- buddies. Seriously, what the f buddies? No, seriously, what the f is? What the f is this place, man? Oh! This piece of shit! Cheeky bastards. I won't be surprised if there's another one. Screw it. Keep moving. Off already, damn it. What the actual f- game, please, for f- sake, end this piece of shit. Why is it so hard to aim this guy? Oh, finally. Yeah. Sheesh. Move. Got him. But there goes my rifle ammo though. Oh.
Oh. Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Wilder. What can I do you for? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. Thank you. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Okay, let me think properly first.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Everything from
molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing. Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wish. Anything else, I come back anytime.
I don't think there'll be another boss fight from here on out. But holy shit, I'm running out of ammo already.
Welcome. I don't always have this in stock, Strength. Pleasant travels.
Oh, no.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm...
What in the actual f- tough for me or not. Keep running. Yeah, keep running. Really? I should be fine if I stay indoors. I should be fine if I stay indoors, right? What the hell? Thank you.
out of the way.
Okay, what do I do from here on out? What do I do from here on out? What do I do from here on out? I've been worn out, to be very f***ing honest. Those bugs aren't the problem. Okay. I need to think properly first. Okay, how do I disable that shit? How do I disable that shit? I only have 2 healing items. There should be another way. There has to be another way, right? There has to be another way. Alright, shoot. Oh wait, is he freaking? Why are you dead yet? What the hell? Damn it! They're f- everywhere. Man, this is rough. This is f***ing rough, man. Holy shit. Alright. That was my f***ing rifle ammo. Please tell me that's the end of it. Just in case. Ashley! Oh, come on!
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think?
You sick piece of shit!
We are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Oh, shut up.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept a sacred gift? Like she did.
Saddler!
Oh.
yes, the time has come.
Oh, you are dead.
For this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Ada!
Leon! Go!
Thanks. Nice. Right, Leon, let's go.
Ashley. Damn it. Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Come on, let's go. I couldn't even run if I wanted to. Oh, what the f now?
The hell?
He's over there. Keep moving. Keep.
I'm losing it.
Oh, I am constantly pressing the forward button. Just keep going, Leon. Just keep going.
Still you resist, child.
Oh, I can't see shit!
Enough.
I'm not kidding you, I could barely see shit. Keep going, Leon.
God damn it.
Keep going, Leon. Wait, come on, Leon. Keep going. Man. Almost there.
This time.
has to be different.
Come on.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe. Oh.
This is gonna get rough. Gosh, that was rough. That was rough. And f*** Leon. Wow. Whew. That was something, man. One death? Oh, I think I know when. Wait. Right. Well, time to end this.
Says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Man. Why?
So all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah. We're alive. Thanks to him.
Done with this. We've removed the Pragla. Now what's next?
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Off of here.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Right.
You're getting good at that. Never been better.
Good.
Babe. There's a treasure around here? Just a velvet bloom. Let's keep going. Oh, now what the f*** is this?
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Looks like we have to go that way. Where do I go from here on out? Like, excuse me, where the f*** am I supposed to go from here on out? How do I get my ass over here? Damn it. Dead end. There has to be a way around here, right? Found it. Okay.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Hold on. I forgot to switch.
Welcome. Well, then, what can I do you for? Ruby's all. Thank you. Easy work. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Will that be all then?
Let's see if he says the word.
Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
Yep, we have reached the final part of the storage. Let's grab the killer sword. No, what the f***? Magnum. I need more Magnum animals.
Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? I'll buy it at a high price. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
Let's upgrade the killer servant then.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size.
Right, I'm out of cash.
Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
Okay. Time to fight against Saddler.
Leon, look! Is that...
Ida.
Ida. Thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. It won't be long.
Okay.
Right, let's do this. Get her, Ada. Doesn't look good. Oh boy. This is it. Whoa! Ow! Open the f- yes. Run! Oh, this is different. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, acid bollocks. Just keep running, just keep running. Whoa! Whoa! He has been knocked down on all four? Ow! Now what? Whoa! Just relax. Gotta hit all four, gotta hit all four. Okay. How many? Oh crap, three more? Whoa! Ouch! Where is he? Run! Okay, now what? Well, that was kind of underwhelming. Youch. I don't remember there being a phase 2. Good thing I kept those 3 magnum ammos. Yes, you get the job done. Alright, Osmund Saddler defeated.
I'll give you a holy body.
Suck on that, you piece of shit! Whoa. Oof. Rest in peace. Oh. Finally, it's over. But there's one more obstacle that we have to go through.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
He knows.
I see.
Damn, Ada. Oh,
better get a move on.
Cute.
Just like in the OG.
Until next time, Leon.
Leon! Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Gotta be loud. Hopefully no enemies. This way. Keep going. Hold. Hurry up already, man. Go.
Alright. Not bad.
You like thrill rides? You're gonna love this.
Okay, let's do this. Just like in the OG. Hopefully I don't mess up. Oh boy, I can't see. I could barely see anything. This doesn't look good. Really? Oh crap. And I just realized that this boat has a HP? Whoa! 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 Go up! Almost there! Booyah! Oh. Made it out!
You alright?
I'm not sure, that was insane.
Likewise. Woo!
Mission accomplished, right?
Yep.
Mission accomplished. And you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself.
Ashley really wants Leon, doesn't she?
You could use a lesson in knife safety.
Really, Leon?
Let's go home.
Still on with the knife joke.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in, is this thing even on? Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
And that's the end of my Resident Evil 4 playthrough. Oh, gosh. Whew. It's been fun. This game, even though I got frustrated during the castle part, it's been fun. It's been fun without a shadow of a doubt. Woo! And I must say, Ashley and Lewis are way better in this game than in the OG. And especially Ashley, man. She is way more useful and reliable than in the OG. And Lewis, he has a more significant and a more significant role here, right here in the remake, than in the OG. Whew. And not to mention, right, even though this game is more action oriented, there are still horror elements in the game, like what's going on in the especially at chapter 15 when I was fighting against the two regenerators. Holy crap, man. As if the regenerator themselves are already scary enough. Capcom decided to top it off by making the surroundings darker and unsettling. And not only the regenerator part, the one part with the Iron Maiden, right? Where there's a tonsil of punching bags. Sheesh. And then all of a sudden, the Iron Maiden comes out from that bag. Sheesh. Oh, cutscene.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions.
Wesker.
All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
Yep, it's Wesker.
We're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
And I'm glad that they add this scene just to notify what Ada did with the amber. And I gotta say, Wesker's new voice actor is alright. I'm okay with his new voice actor. But at the same time, I'm gonna miss the OG. The OG voice actor in Resident Evil 5 without a shadow of a doubt, man. The OG voice actor for Wesker, especially in Resident Evil 5, iconic, without a shadow of a doubt. And speaking of voice acting, right? Pretty much everyone nailed their roles. It's just that this is purely my personal reference. Didn't really like Ada's voice at first, but eventually it kind of grew on me. I know that Lily Gao is putting her maximum effort in trying to being the voice of Ada Wong, but it's just that it's just not my cup of tea. I kind of miss the one where the voice actress that did Ada Wong in Resident Evil 6, I believe. That one was probably my personal voice actress for Ada Wong. Personal favorite. But still, kudos to every single cast and staff who put so much effort into this game, man. This game, I can understand why it's given the honorable award of being the best horror game of the year. I can understand that. Because, man, this game, despite being a horror game, it's been so much fun. This game has been so much fun from the start to the end. And even though I played the OG, due to the fact that there were changes, there are not just minor changes, it's not a one-on-one change. There were a lot of changes made in this game. and they made it way better, especially on how they handle Ashley. Like, holy crap. And they add in, and they add on with the parrying system, the stealth kills. Sheesh. How could anyone not enjoy this game? Unless you're a Resident Evil hater. Even though I am not a hardcore Resident Evil fan, this game is, without a shadow of a doubt, a 10 out of 10 in my books. It's a 10 out of 10. And I would highly recommend every single of you out there to play this game. Even though, regardless whether you're a fan of Resident Evil or a horror game genre game fan in general, try this game out. Like, seriously, try this game out. You will have the best experience that you will never get in other games from the way I see it. Like, sheesh, man. Oh. And if I were to play this game again on a higher difficulty, I'll definitely play it. Because there are some stuff that I wasn't able to get it done. Like, I'm sure there was one puzzle that was, and I couldn't get it done, which is what, where you get the three parts of the puzzle and then you solve the puzzle. That was during the I believe it was during the village part. Yeah, I wasn't able to get the third piece. And remember, this is my very first playthrough of the game. Even though I've played the original Resident Evil 4 before, this is my first playthrough. I mean, just by looking at me trying to solve the most of the puzzles, you can pretty much guess that I have never cleared this game before. Especially during the, which puzzle was it? There was one puzzle, I believe it was during the, right after I met Ada. Yeah, I was kind of stuck right over there. And then another puzzle was, I believe it was during the regenerator part. Yeah. Zero clue. Totally zero clue. But I managed to solve it without any guides. Man, this game has been so much fun. So much fun. And gosh, I'm kind of worn out.
And I'm sleepy to top it off.
Resident Evil 4 Remake is a 10 out of 10. What? And it will go down as one of the best horror game ever made in history. Speaking of which, right? I'll definitely play the Ada Wong DLC sometime later in the future. But that is after I get a new graphic card, okay? Because throughout my entire run of this game, my CPU crashed like 3 times. I kid you not. Which is why if I were to play this game again, I'll put it on hold. I will come again once I get my hands on a new graphic card. Alright. Show my ratings.
Good work.
Oof. B rank, huh? And I spent like what? 14 hours? Okay. when loading main story, blah 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 blah. You can carry over the data inside new game, you will be able to purchase new weapon from the merchant, but you cannot achieve an S plus rank. Alright. I'll let the... Alright. Oh! They changed the background, just like how they did it in the OG. Holy crap. Complete chapter 16, defeat Saddler, complete the main story on standard mode or higher. Oh, unlock costume, pinstripe, sunglasses, performance. Professional mode has been unlocked. You can select the game mode when loading save data from a completed playthrough or when starting a new game. Let me have a look at the apparel. Ah, right. Okay. I got Ada without the... I'm sorry, Ashley without... Jekyllist Ashley. And then these are... I believe all of these are purely cosmetic, so... Hardcore mode or higher with A. Okay. Unlocked by defeating a specific enemy. Alright, the harder version of the Iron Maiden, I guess. Guess I'll do it in the next playthrough. Challenges. Yeah, whatever. I'm done. Main story. You can now change character costumes and accessories in the extra menu. I think I'll go with Jekyllist, you guys don't mind. Oh, okay. Change your character's costume. Right. I'm done. I am done with Resident Evil 4 for now. But I'll definitely will be back for the Ada DLC playthrough.